Etude by Louis Kohler, followed by Sonata by Domenico Scarlatti.